Pacific Rim, giant robots called Jaegers fight monsters the size of skyscrapers. Total sci-fi, right? But here's the crazy part. Building something like that might not be as impossible as it looks. First, power. A Jaeger-sized machine would need megawatts of energy just to move. Batteries won't cut it. Real options? Hydrogen fuel cells, small modular nuclear reactors, or even experimental fusion. Without a huge power source, the robot doesn't walk. Next, movement. Today's giant cranes and excavators already use hydraulics for insane lifting power. Scale that up with advanced electric actuators, and you've got the muscle for a Jaeger. The challenge is making it stable. Sensors, gyros, and AI balance systems would be key so it doesn't trip over its own feet. Then, materials. Steel is too heavy. We'd need titanium alloys, carbon fiber, maybe even graphene composites to build a frame light enough to move, but strong enough to fight. Control? Forget two pilots drifting. Realistically, you'd have a pilot inside using motion capture exosuits, backed by AI that handles balance and reflexes. The human gives strategy, the computer keeps the robot standing. So could we build a full Pacific Rim Jaeger tomorrow? No way. But piece by piece, power, hydraulics, AI, materials, the tech is crawling toward it. If humanity ever faces something massive, or builds machines too dangerous to control, Jaegers might go from fiction to necessity.